टुडे इन क्लास सिक्स वी विल सी दैट कॉस्मेटिक्स एंड केमिस्ट्री. यू ऑलरेडी स्टडीड देर आर डिफरेंट यूजेस ऑफ केमिस्ट्री इन फूड प्रिजर्वेशन. सो टुडे वी विल सी दैट इन कॉस्मेटिक्स इन आवर डेली यूजेस हाउ केमिस्ट्री हेल्प अस. सो फर्स्ट वी ऑल नो दैट कॉस्मेटिक्स आर द सब्सटेंस वी ऑल नो दैट आर यूज टू इम्प्रूव द अपियरेंस ऑफ एक्चुअली ऑर्डर ऑफ द ह्यूमन बॉडी. दिस सब्सटेंस आर मोस्टली mixture of chemical substances we all know that which are derived by naturally or synthetically, maybe sometimes naturally or synthetically. Maybe chemistry and cosmetology are actually closely related to each other, but as all the beauty product we are using like lotion, shampoo, shaving cream, serum, lipsticks, all are actually nail polish, all are actually made up of this chemistry. These people dye the hair, sometimes the color change caused due to the result of chemical reaction that takes place. So here we will see the different substances actually we are using in our daily life, like talcum powder. That is actually mineral known as talc. Composition of element, if we see that magnesium, oxygen and silicon, these are the three things popularly called cosmetic products and facial powder to protect against the dirt and keep skin dry. Cream like body lotion we are using, that is maintain the prevent from drying, especially in winter season. Mainly why we are using it in winter season, that like include the glycerin, seed oil, aloe vera, vitamin E, this scent, synthetic color, these are the different chemical substances present in it. In clothing and chemistry, we see in textile, that is made up of dyes, moderate of bleaches, then polyester, rayon, nylon, these are actually chemical substances, fibers made up of cloth actually. Flax, cotton and wool were the made up of RDS natural fiber by humans, but now actually with the help of chemistry we are now using different kinds of substances through artificial product that actually terricot, the example of bended fabric made from the polyester and cotton, and a high absorbing quality of cotton as well wrinkle resistance of polyester. So these are the examples actually by which we can use the product. Like chemicals in industries, if we see that what are the chemicals that different cleansing agent like types of stain, color we are using, like impurity, dirt to remove, type of surface to be clean, and effectiveness of cost, time, hazardous effects of cleansing agent. So these are the simple things we have to keep in mind. And we are using different substance used in either liquid or granule or powder or spray form. We are using common example, if we see that soap and detergent, that is cleansing agent used for washing and cleansing, like they are made by manufacture of saponification of oil and fats. That saponification is the process in which sodium hydroxide react with the oils, that actually fat break them down and salt respective fatty acid. Soaps are generally prepared as solid cakes we are using. Detergents are made of petroleum product, that is actually made of prepared by the powder form cleansing action they have. Soaps and detergent produce more leather. Soap because of detergent produce more leather. Sometimes we should also we can see that soaps on the other hand of the insoluble precipitate, some are, that is called scum, that is a product of hard water. Some sticks to the cloth, that is actually give us pollution. So these are the different bleaching agent or biodegradable agent we have to use for our future. So today up to that, next day we will see the cleansing action of soap and detergent.